never seen a player go off his head that much and with that much aggression. I actually thought, what the hell is he doing?
I don't know why he's so angry that he's scored. He said he did it because he had a frustration of not being picked. But if I see a fella kicking the hell out of a McDonald's advertising hoarding, I don't think, oh, there's a guy who really wants to play. I think there's a man who really hates chicken McNuggets.
But he looks like an angry toddler that's like 2 o'clock and he hasn't had an afternoon nap and he's got a guy bed and he's got the arm. He's like, I don't want bath time. Like, he rips his shirt off, stomping around the still, like, play area. And I've had a really tough week. He's probably had those boots on since last Saturday. Too tight to get off. You're an adult man playing Premier League football and you can't get your shirt off. That is a low problem.
Sprinklers are fun in general life.